Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current PHP version on Windows 11. With that, we will also run a sample program. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type PHP and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website, php.net. Click the downloads button. The current version is visible, that is 8.4.13. Go below. After reaching below, you will see the non-thread safe as well as the thread safe version. Okay, we want the thread safe, so I'll click the following zip file. It's only 32 MB. Click on it to download. The download started. Let's wait. The download completed. Right click and click show in folder. Here it is. Let us extract it. Right click. To extract, click extract all on Windows 11. Here click extract. Now the following is our file. Okay, I'll close this. So this is the folder which we extracted. I'll right click and click rename. So I'll just set it to PHP 8.4.13. Now I'll copy this. Go to C drive, program files. Now here right click and click paste. Click continue. Now we have pasted PHP 8.4.13. Click on it. Okay. Now let us copy this. Minimize. Go to start, type environment variables. Click on edit the system environment variables. Click here, click open. Under advanced tab, click environment variables. Now under system variables, go to the path and double click. Here paste the same path. Click new. Right click and paste the same path. Okay, that's it. Click OK. OK. And the last OK. We have installed PHP. Let us verify and run our first program. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. Here type php-v and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed PHP. Now let us run our first program. For that, let's say we will go to the D drive. Here I'll create a new program. Right click, click new, then click text document. Here I'll name it demo, and after the dot I'll add PHP. I'll press enter. Do you want to change the file name extension? Click yes, and now we have a demo.php file. If you're not getting the extension, go to view, select show, and after that click file name extensions. I already clicked it. That's why the extension was visible. Okay, now I'll open this. Right click. You can open it with Notepad or Notepad++. Most of the people do not have Notepad++, so I'll go with Notepad. Click edit in Notepad. Now let us run our first PHP program. Within this, whatever I'll add will get printed. So I'll type echo. Echo method is used to print. I am just printing my name. I'll go to file. Click save. So this file is in the D drive. Okay, so what I'll do, I'll go here. Here I'll type D colon so that I can reach the D drive. Here it is. Now type dir so that we can list which folders and files we have. So here we have demo.php, correct? Here it is. So to run it, I'll type php space demo php demo.php and press enter. So it printed Amit Diwan. So this was our file. We printed Amit Diwan using the echo method in PHP. So this is how you can run your first PHP program. For a free PHP tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.